On the 24th of January, 1848, James W. Marshall found gold nuggets in a canyon in Sierra Nevada. The news spread like wildfire and brought about an unprecedented gold rush. At that time,
oh.